The next president of the United States, Ted Cruz.